I always say a smile will only have more meaning when you have a heart that gets warmed by it. So you need to find the smiles within you, and you need to spread that smile beyond you. And it's the most amazing experience in life. And I have just had it today, thanks to all of you. Today, you all here at the Godrej Hospital with Smile Train, with all the doctors, and all of you sitting here, you all have made this day in my life extremely memorable and exceedingly special. You are the reasons responsible for it. And I thank my friends, members of the media who are here to witness what this event means to me. We have managed to, within a very short span of time, thanks to the help of all the doctors and the hospital and Smile Train and my foundation, thank you Daddy, that we have gone and succeeded in completing 100 surgeries and transforming the lives of 100 families, 100 human beings, little human beings, little angels as we say, by being able to successfully perform the surgeries that they've needed in their lives. And Smile Train and I have been working together now for 4 years, but at various points in time I've been able to be their spokesperson, to be able to travel and represent them, to encourage funds in the direction of effective progressive work. But in this month of November, 2014, I just, because I managed to have the time, I quickly said, wait, I want to get this done to mark personal important milestones also in my life. It is today, 19th of November, is 20 years to Miss World in my life. More than anything else, this is the eve of my father's 76th birthday. Tomorrow is my dad's birthday. The train has been well on the tracks beyond our borders, but within our country, it grew with a lot more reach. Smile Train की जो आवाज़ है वो बहुत दूर तक हमें पहुँचानी है और हमें ये काम जारी रखना है और ये आप ही के मदद के साथ हम कर सकते हैं. और ये सर्जरी बहुत ही सिंपल है. आई मीन आई एम नॉट गेटिंग टेक्निकल हियर, बट व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू से इज इट कैन बी डन विद फुल रिस्पेक्ट डियर डॉक्टर्स. व्हाट आई एम सेइंग इज दिस, व्हाट आई हैव बीन टोल्ड बाय स्माइल ट्रेन is that it is a possibility, and it's important to take that doubt and that possible anxiety and fear away from our people. They have to know that it's simple in the sense that it is an easy possibility if they're willing to explore it and reach out, and that is important for that to be done. And you all have strengthened my conviction. If we could do 100 surgeries on such short notice, and this is just my request, let alone what all you must be already overwhelmed with in your commitments, it is possible. You have to know out there in the world, and this I'm speaking to people through the electronic media, that when we say it's corrective smiles, it's not about just the physical look of it. It's about actually embracing what we all know as normality in our lives, in eating your food, in drinking your water, in swallowing your saliva, in speech. There are so many areas of life which we take for granted. It's just so normal to us, our breathing. But with the cleft lip, it can come in the way. It can make your normal functions very, very difficult. Hence, this surgery is a must. There are hands, there are organizations, there are people out here ready to help, willing to help. So please reach out and hold the hand willing to take you to a world full of smiles and a life full of smiles. God bless and we love you.
For more news and gossip, don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Helpline.